Stretch him, count him and stretch him. Fly, babe, fly.
Stretch it out on the downhill. Go now.
Good job, Kerry.
Go now. Gotta wheel somebody in here.
Good job, Kerry.
Long strides. Stretch it out now.
Take long strides, Mary.
Good job, Erica.
Stretch it out. Stretch it out. Go. Go around somebody. Go. Come on, Darcy. Come on, we need somebody.
Let Debbie stretch and catch. Come on, babe. Keep it up. Keep it up. Under 17.
Stretch it out. Go. Stretch it out.
Hey, I'm close.
Yeah, that's a dog going.
Do one.
How much? What was it?
I don't have any money with it. What's that?
15
okay. Hey, 6 seconds off. Okay, Sam, good run.
Yeah, Brock.
Speed 16. Come on. Speed 16.
Come on, Aubrey. Come on, Aubrey. Right behind you.
Come on, Aubrey.
See, I told you.
16, 17. 16, 20. 16, 20.
Push it, Debbie. You got one behind you. Push it.
Go, Deb. Go, go.
Come on, Sam. I got to cut 25 right here.
Deb, you broke 17:30 at Oxbow. You're still going to break 17.
I don't know what I did.
Thanks, Brian.
Yeah.
Peter's on the other side of the court.
He's right there.
Just over there. Look on. You go up the first flight of stairs and then the last step.
Don't get me.
The first and the last.
Ready for this song? I shine a star. I like it, man. You got it.
He's your man.
Is this an interview?
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
You want to interview me?
Well, it's better than an outer view, right?
Depends who you ask.
There is competition though. Every
in one rotation.
If there's nobody with me.
I don't know. Apparently it's.
How you doing?
Good. Tired.
So what do you think?
I'm trying not to right now.
What would you say if you were interviewed?
What was your question?
Well, that's a good question. You have another question.
Smile and be happy. Because God's awesome. Good job, Bonsi.
I thought someone was hitting me.
Can we go up on here in the bus here? This is the bus shot. No, that's right.
Is this the water?
Oh, I don't know. Let's see here. So you want a bus shot, huh? Wow, it's an empty bus shot.
This is our bus.
Yeah.
This bus rocks. Wait, what am I doing?
Do you get the same bus each time, or is it just...
Yeah, because Nicole Klotz's mom drives us in there.
Oh.
So she drives us all the time.
This is a nice
she
one.
Excuse me. Yes, but see, I was like not paying attention. I was hurting really bad. And I want a cup. That's all I want. How did you do? Good job.
What did you say now?
I said, you are me.
Why? Because I want to get your beautiful heads?
Hey, Sam.
You
got a
taco? Right?
Ew.
Ooh.
Gross.
Gross. Hi. Part of it. That's part of the year. Now that you're there, I can't get my camera off. Stand right there. No. Perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
I drove anyway.
Car. Yeah, right.
This is my mom.
Oh, wow,
this is
beauty.
My daughter.
As Sammy would say, this is my mama's son.
We did really good today. Holy cow. What places did you get, you know?
I got, first, we got first, second, third, fifth, and seventh. So they only got fourth and sixth. Whoever it was.
So what place did you get?
I got 28th, I think.
Wow, in the regional.
Conference.
Conference, I mean.
I get it for an region.
There are the lakes that did it right there.
Yeah, they look fat with the wind.
Shoes.
Here we go, wait.
Gone with the wind?
There we go.
Oh, wow. Yep.
That's neat.
Yeah, I felt really, my legs, I'm glad I took the Advil this morning because my legs were really hurting. And I think it helped. But I stretched out also extra, so. But I have one more race. And it's supposed to be flat.
Oh, really?
Yes.
That'll be good for your bursting and counting. Perfect.
And my steady pace.
Yeah.
Because it's so hard when you run up that hill, you have to push it yourself. Then it's just like, you have to get back your speed.
Did you
get interviewed with a camera here?
Yeah, what was it? Was our picture in the paper?
There you go.
There you go.
Oh, cool.
Not yet.
Kevin Green's father.
It's on this roll of film I'm shooting today.
Is it? Mm. We'll finish it up.
I will be finishing it up because I'm planning on a combined.
Well, interview her for the paper. She's a senior and continues to improve every race.
You just turn that camera off.
Why?
The whole purpose of it.
No, I don't mind following your instructions. I just need to know why.
We'll put you on channel 28.
Yeah! Cross country and choir.
Channel 27. Didn't quite make 28.
Where's.
I'm going to go up.
Did they look like John? Or did they look like
you? Camera, camera. Now I am. I always yell at wrestling moves. It's like, cradle! There goes Ryan.
Jeff Nelson!
So this is it. This is the finish right here.
I think he might win.
Think so?
About 300 lengths ahead.
Yeah.
Yeah. Here now.
I'm impressed.
See, Tony's here?
Yeah. Oh, my goodness.
He's going to do an interview.
Guess what? I have to sing tonight.
Oh, I know, great. Where?
You guys.
My contact is fine.
Don't have a thing.
Where do you have to sing?
I fell out.
Okay, there you go.
Well, I did this hand first, but then I decided I didn't like it because it made me look like a gremlin or anything. So then I didn't do it.
Mm, let's see. Mm-hmm.
Okay. It makes you look more like a gremlin.
What interview going on here?
Oh.
Make face.
Is this the runner? Is this who I'm supposed to interview?
No.
Look, she's not running. She's not running from anybody.
Talking to the Bobby.
I did great watching this race.
Did you enjoy yourself?
Yes.
It's a lapel.
Good.
It's a lapel mic.
Oh, okay. There you go.
I think the people that watch run more than the people in the race.
Yeah. In between stations.
Not as hard.
What was your time?
I have no idea.
What?
Oh,
you know? Huh?
Okay.
That's real.
Thanks.
I think you got something seconds.
Okay.
Yeah. say much. Where's our buddies at?
There you go, Debbie, put a little arm in it.
Hey!
How many are you going to eat? Oh. Apple now that I'm making three kids.
Hey, Debbie. This kid wants one.
Debbie, you're a hundred. Mom, close enough.
Josh! Debbie! Hey, what are you doing?
I do a better job than you.
Goshen, John Leatherman. Wow. In eighth place.
Lake from Northridge, Ken Camp. In seventh position, Goshen's Jeff Payne. In sixth position, Warsaw's Drake Patrick. In fifth position from Warsaw, his time 19 minutes, Micah Verhaeghe. In fourth place from Northridge, his time 18 minutes, 49 seconds, Rob Cassidy. In third place from Northridge, his time 18 minutes, 43 seconds, Jared Bontrager. Second place from Goshen, his time 18 minutes, 14 seconds, Chris Allen. And Mr. Rob Staley, the principal of Goshen High School, will now present Concord, I better get that one. Will now present our reserve boys champion from Northridge, winning time 18 minutes, 13 seconds, Brody Delcamp. Reserve runners from the girls. In 10th position, Wawasee's Amy Cockburn. Come on, runners, let's move, let's move. In 9th place, from Plymouth, Elizabeth Phillips. In 8th place, from Plymouth, Patricia Ringer. In 7th place, Goshen, Mary Kovas. In sixth position from Plymouth, Jana Smith. Our top five runners all come from Northridge. Our fifth place winner, 18 minutes, 20 seconds, Katie App. In fourth place, time 18:09, Erica Hawes. In third place, 18:02, Michelle Plotz. Our runner-up, 17 minutes, 40 seconds, Debbie Green. And our reserve champion, winning time, 17 minutes, 17 seconds, Aaron Payne. From Concord, Missy Weaver. From Concord, Mandy Weaver. In the place belongs to Plymouth, Tammy Long. In 10th place from Wawasee, Aubrey Coy. In 9th place from Concord, Emily Mitchell. Woods, Brooke Tobias. In seventh place from Northridge, Robin Yoder. In sixth position from Concord, Anita Burke. Our top five runners. In fifth place, a time 15:47, Northridge's Val Tapp. At the time, 15:35, Kimberly Snyder. In third position, time 15:25, from Northridge, Brandy Morris. Our runner-up, time 15:16, from Northridge, Samantha Hyman. Coming close to breaking her own record, our winning time today, 15:06, the NLC champion, 1994, from Northridge, Jolene Williams. Here are the team standings. In our round-robin season, Northridge came in with an undefeated 6-0 record. Concord 5-1, Wawasee 4-2, Plymouth 3-3, Warsaw 2-4, Northwood 1-5, and Goshen ran in 6 meets. Today's finish, in 7th place, the team from Warsaw, 176 points. In 6th place, Goshen with 154. In 5th place, the team from Northwood, 131. In 4th place, the team Wawasee, 87 points. And I'd like to bring up front our 3rd place team, coached by Alan Shockney, 82 points, Plymouth. Coach Shockney, would you join your girls? The 1994 runners-up, first-year coach Dan Ogle, the team Concord, 63 points.
Thank you.
place, Goshen, 144. In sixth place, Wawasee, 114. Tying Warsaw, 114. In fourth place, Northwood, 100. We'll bring up our third place team, Coach Alan Shockney's Pilgrims from Plymouth, 96 points. Give him a hand, third place. Here is your 10-member All-Conference team. Congratulations.